Can you imagine sneezing in one of these? Suffering cold symptoms in space can't be fun. That's why the astronauts carry Actifed tablets.
Wherever you are, Actifed tablets can really help relieve nasal congestion, runny nose, and sneezing. They help the astronauts in space. They'll help you keep going, too. Actifed tablets from Wellcome, also available in syrup. Wellcome relief from congestion and cold symptoms. Comes from paradise and tastes like heaven.
Tired eyes?
Refreshing.
Smoky eyes?
Cool.
Hay fever eyes?
Optrex. What a sight for sore eyes.
Remember the amazing strength of Loctite Super Glue 3. Well, now there's a new Super Glue that has something extra. Super Glue Extra doesn't run, and just like the original, it bonds in seconds. Just what you need for fast repairs on difficult surfaces where you need the strength you can really rely on. New, thick, non-run Super Glue Extra. Proved in industry for use in the home.
It has come to my notice that Rico Antolini is not showing the proper respect. He's family, and this hurts me.
Then he must be spoken to.
It's unfortunate, but necessary.
It's for you.
It's for me?
It's for you.
Huh?
Oh, Rico. Yeah, I know, but Rico... A good businessman always keeps close to his organization. You know? Okay, you're new to the family, I understand, I forgive you. But next time, remember, Rico, I'm your Don. Your Don. Don't keep calling me Ron.
The phone. It's for you to keep in touch with the office. Or the family.
This week's TV Times is the essential guide to the coming programme than ITV and Channel 4. And it's packed full of the facts, the fun and the features surrounding this week's TV Times people. People like Jean Alexander, the quiet, immaculately groomed lady hiding behind the 50 decibel shriek of Hilda Ogden. For fans of Patricia Hayes, find out why she's one of elite 5% and why she's won congratulations from the tax man. And of course, people like Russell Grant looking into your future and Katie Boyle unravelling your present. They're TV Times people, and this is the TV Times. Don't miss it. It's in the shops tomorrow morning.